Topeka police arrested a second suspect for an October homicide. Authorities found 29-year-old Tramail Serrano yesterday in the Kansas City, Kansas area. TPD says he'll be brought back to Topeka in the coming days. Serrano is one of two men suspected in the October 15th shooting death of 23-year-old Jackson Danner. 32-year-old Aaron Serrano was arrested and charged with second-degree murder earlier this month. The Shawnee